Miriam Makeba, the Manhattan Brothers, the Pitch Black Follies, Dorothy Masuka, Dolly Ratebe, the Mary Blackbirds, all of whom recorded under Gallo music and came up in Sophia Town Shabins.
These original sounds, you know, that way we're born with.
And by the late 90s and early 2000s, Gallo music finds itself leaning into the evolution of new hybrid, genre-bending, border-defying sounds from South Africa's black youth.
Okay.